A formidable Indian cricket team is expected to dominate the visiting New Zealand by reveling in home conditions in its historic 500th Test match, which will herald the beginning of a long 13-match home season, here on Thursday. There is an extra bit of statistics and history attached with the match for it being the team's 500th Test match since it started playing the game 80 years back. The team played its first ever test when it was a British colony in 1932, but over the years, has established itself as a force. A formidable Indian cricket team is expected to dominate the visiting New Zealand by reveling in home conditions in its historic 500th Test match, which will herald the beginning of a long 13-match home season, here on Thursday. There is an extra bit of statistics and history attached with the match for it being the team's 500th Test match since it started playing the game 80 years back. The team played its first ever test when it was a British colony in 1932, but over the years, has established itself as a force. A formidable Indian cricket team is expected to dominate the visiting New Zealand by reveling in home conditions in its historic 500th Test match, which will herald the beginning of a long 13-match home season, here on Thursday. There is an extra bit of statistics and history attached with the match for it being the team's 500th Test match since it started playing the game 80 years back. The team played its first ever test when it was a British colony in 1932, but over the years, has established itself as a force. A formidable Indian cricket team is expected to dominate the visiting New Zealand by reveling in home conditions in its history.